So I know we gon' be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. In the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the man, man never notice. You just do it for yourself, you the coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women, book and street smart. Long as they got a little class like half days. And the confidence to overlook my past ways. Time heals all, the heels hurt to walk in. But they go with the clutch that you carry your lip gloss in. And look, I really think nobody does it better. I love the way that you put it together.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done,
hair. Hi.
Hey.
Okay, so I'm Sierra, of course.
And I'm Brooklyn, of course. It just depends on whose channel that you're watching.
So, what's the name of this video?
Like a $20 Goodwill
haul, miniature haul, or it's kind of like a $20 thrift challenge for me because I somehow made an outfit for under $20. So yeah,
I got like four things for under $20. So if they count, then I'm doing it too.
So, India.
Hey.
Reagan.
Yeah. Hey. So. We're going to
the awkward crew.
Yeah, it's the game.
Okay, I'm going to show you guys what I got from Goodwill. I got this really cute button down. I got it from the men's section. It's like this, is this like a dark mustard color? Or should I just call it brown? I think it's a mustard color.
It has a yellowish
tint. It's like a dark mustard color. And it has like some black or navy blue checkerboard thingies. It's really cute. It'd be really cute if I tied it up with like some high-waisted jeans or shorts, you know. I also got this other button down. It's kind of like a denim color, but it's not denim. It's really soft, and it's really worn in. But yeah, it's really cute and casual. I can dress this down or up. Also got it in the men's section. This was a great steal. This was like $9, but it's never been worn. It's really long. It's a men's dress shirt, and it's like a pinkish and white striped shirt. Still have the tags on it, and it was like originally $128, so yeah. And also with this shirt, I got these shoes. So these are really, really cute, and they fit me, and they were $7.99, and I would usually never buy shoes from Goodwill, but these are really cute, and they look decent.
Okay, so I'm going to show you guys what I got from Goodwill. So first I got this really cute dress thing. I found it in the women's section. It's like black and it's kind of see-through, but it has a bunch of sequins on it and it's like really, really cute. I don't know where I wear it, but I'm gonna wear it because it's just cool. Maybe. It's like super, super cute. So.
Oh gosh.
Yeah. I also got this flannel that I'm like kind of secretly in love with right now. Because it's so cute, like the colors on it are so cute. It's like green, like a, what is that? What kind of green is that? Like a,
it's a green.
It's like a light green.
And it's like a, yeah, it's like a blue and like a burgundy-ish, purplish kind of color. And green, and I think it's super, super cute. And I can just wear this with anything. Leggings. And some boots. Yeah, some leggings and some boots.
Ugg season is approaching.
Yes. So I also got this really big jean, like faded purple jean color jacket thing.
Look, even looks cute and
can't wait to wear these. I'm probably gonna put these on with some leggings too.
Everything goes good with leggings.
Yeah.
Black thumbs leggings.
Up if you agree, you guys. Everything goes good with leggings.
And this is my favorite thing that I got on this trip. This really, really, really cute knit sweater. And it's like a I want to say it's like reddish and coral and black. Yeah. Or blue, one of those. But it's so cute and it looks really cute on me. And it's like big. And I love really big sweaters. And you know, it's fall time, so sweater season is approaching very, very slow.
That was pretty hot.
Yeah, it was. Like 80.
Wet weather.
Like it's wet. The middle of October and it's like 80 degrees
outside. It's hot.
So again,
I was surprised.
Really excited about this sweater. But I got all of that for like $19.56. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. So, yeah. I got these two men shirts that I'm gonna wear as a t-shirt dress, I guess.
Yeah.
Basic and cute.
Yeah.
The knit pattern.
Yeah.
Yeah. Looks real comfortable.
It's
That's
really
cute.
Soft.
Yeah.
You can wear like either gold or silver with that.
But I got this sweatshirt and it's really cute and big.
It says so champion large.
These jeans, these high-waisted jeans.
They're like the perfect shade of blue.
I know. Are you gonna cut them or like wear them?
I should cut them.
Like give them like some distress or something if you're not gonna cut them. Like
I feel like they'll be cute. Even
like make
if you
them
like,
boyfriend jeans.
Yeah, boyfriend jeans. Like cuff them at the end.
Yeah. Rip. Do you have like some kind of like dress boots? Or like dressy boots.
That would be cute.
Yeah, and then you wear like a cute shirt with it.
It's
like a denim.
It's like a denim,
shirt.
Like a light blue denim color.
Okay, I'm gonna wear this as a dress also. It's kind of big.
Yeah.
Or put some leggings with it or something.
Some Uggs. I don't own Uggs, so unfortunately
yeah,
Ugg season doesn't apply to me.
I should get some though.
I mean,
honestly, I got my Uggs from Sam's.
I did.
This is the last thing I got. I guess this is a dress shirt too.
That's so cute.
It has like nuts and... What is this thing?
A squirrel?
Is that a squirrel?
That's a squirrel.
Yeah. Some pine cones and stuff. So this
oh, that's so cute.
That's really cute.
And that's all I got.
That's India's turn.
Now, I think I got the least of everyone. Found this really cute. It's kind of, it has like little holes in it. It's a sweater, but it's really thin. And I'm going to wear it as like a dress with leggings because it's big. Oh, this is big on me. So yeah. This because I really like this olive color. And then it's really big. So.
I almost got a sweatshirt, like, I mean, not a sweatshirt, but
yeah,
sweater like that.
This. It's like a vest t-shirt thing. So yeah, I just really like that.
I really like
not
that.
These ugly freaking shorts. But they'll be cute once I design them. I also got a like jean dress shirt. And I'm going to wear it as a dress as well. So yeah. We advise you to thrift.
Yeah,
there's a lot of fun.
Yeah, thrift shopping is probably my favorite thing to do.
Like, yeah, it was really fun.
I can hold this up.
And you just like, you can just find so much good stuff if you have an open mind and you have patience.
Then it's
like,
cheap too. So.
Yeah, like we got like 4 or 5 things for like $20. So
this sweater was like
$4.
Okay, so that was our miniature thrift haul.
Yeah,
thanks for watching. So
we had fun recording it.
Yeah, so. Definitely. We had a lot of fun today. So don't forget to subscribe to both of our channels. I'll put the link for her channel below.
And I'll put the link for Brooklyn's channel below. And make sure you like this video.
Yes. Comment. Again, and don't forget to subscribe.
Share with your friends.
Yeah.
So thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.
So I do advise everyone to go watch Sierra's video simply because there are some things in her video that you will not see in mine and there are some things in mine that you will not see in hers. So you will get to see my clothes, just like an overview of my clothes. She did outfits for hers, which I will do for you guys later on. But for this video, I wanted to keep it as short as possible. So the outfits will be in a different video. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. It's very cute. It's very fun. We had a lot of fun filming it. I hope you guys really enjoy it. So don't forget to go watch Sierra's video. I will put the link for her channel below. And yeah, enjoy you guys.
Look, apartment right here, I'm gonna be out. It'll be like 30 minutes tops. It'll be like 30 minutes. I'll be right back out. Alright, cool.
Bitches come and go. Bitches coming.
Yo, yo, what up? What's poppin'? I'm back. Yo, you got that piece ready for me? The Jesus piece? Nah, the rose gold joint. Yeah. Yeah, let me see that. Oh! shit, what is that? What the fuck is that? Platinum? Is that, what's that chain right there? Is that white gold? That's platinum? Is that platinum? Are niggas doing platinum again? Niggas ain't even doing platinum yet, right? Oh, I'm about to bring that shit back. Kill these niggas. Let me see that one too. The watch, the platinum watch.